Reporters don't remember seeing people of the Westboro Baptist Church picketing Whitney Houston's funeral Saturday with their neon bright Whitney in Hell signs, easy as they are to miss. But that's not stopping Westboro from playing mind games. It looks like they actually photoshopped a picture of themselves at her funeral to make up for bailing and tweeted it, taunting disapproving Occupy Newark protesters by saying, "Such fun singing to Occupy Wall Street. This picket is rocking the house." After all, they did promise they'd be there. Margie Phelps, the daughter of the church's founder, also tweeted a "God Will Always Hate You, Whitney" video that she called amazing. Along with the tweet, she used God-given platform wrong. Duty is to glorify God. Right, because instead of using what many refer to as the voice of an angel to inspire millions with the best-selling gospel album in history, she could have been using it to do this.
God hates America.
Oh well. Reporters from Star Ledger, who were actually at the funeral, confirmed that the area Westboro people were pictured standing in was blocked off by police all day and that they never saw any active protests. Not to mention, the picture was flagged in the first place for having pixels with different resolutions. But if leaning on Photoshop is Westboro's new strategy, I really doubt anyone will complain.